The prevalence of heart attack has gone up by almost 50% in our country in last 20 years or so. Especially if you're a diabetic, your chances of having heart attack increases by almost threefold. It is important to reduce the risk of having heart attack by few things which can be modified. Like if you're obese, you lose weight, control your blood pressure, control your diabetes, and reduce stress in your day-to-day life. Doing so, you reduce the chance of having heart attack. Your doctor might advise you to take aspirin as well as statins and some other drugs regularly in order to reduce the chances of heart attack significantly.